Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to cancel your iReader subscription. So first of all, you need to tap on this icon to open up your device settings. Once you're on the settings screen, you need to tap on your Apple ID at the top of the screen. From here, you're simply going to choose the subscriptions option, and then give it a moment to load. Over here, you'll then get a list of all of your active subscriptions, and underneath that are your expired ones as well. And you'll also see dates for when that next payment is due to be taken from your account. Next, tap on iReader under Active Subscription section. And then in here, you'll have the option to cancel subscription at the bottom of the screen. Simply tap on it, and a pop-up will come up that reads Confirm Cancellation. Then hit Confirm, and you'll not be charged anymore. And the great thing is, you can carry on using the app until the subscription date was originally due. Also, deleting the iReader app or your iReader account will not cancel your subscription, and subscriptions renew automatically unless you cancel your subscription manually on your own. Well, that's all for this video. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.